The D-Birds at home, number 4 of 9 straight in Albuquerque. It was the UNM Lobos early. Chris Collins with a steal and a driving layup at the other end. Collins doing a lot of work for Albuquerque in the first quarter. Here's some dribble penetration. He's bumped off the rim, knocks it down anyway, and a chance for an and one. Now the Lobo gunner, Chad Toppert with a triple. He buried 3 first quarter 3 balls, finished up 3 of 4 from distance. Kurt Luby with a two-hand rip. The Birds streaking through the second quarter, led by as many as 21. After an 18-point deficit at the break, Dakota got it going. Bell with a lay-in. Bell, back-to-back 3 balls, this one from the right wing. They got within as many as 3 in the third quarter, but the Birds finished the third strong, and Carlos Powell started to assert himself. Here a driving layup from the right wing for Carlos Powell, the T-Birds' top scorer. He led everybody with 24 points in a ballgame. Now Powell, out of transition, takes the feed and lays it in with a chance for a 3-point play the old-fashioned way. But this night belonged to Kurt Luby. Luby would set a team franchise single-game record with 10 rejections. Here he swats one back out to the top, and Antoine Agudio chased it down. A game-changer inside Kurt Luby defensively. This one he throws into the T-Birds bench. Luby would finish with a triple-double, 12, 11, and 10. Here, a two-hand rip to close it out. Albuquerque wins it, 97-83 over Dakota in the Duke City.